it's gonna stay. It's a little sketch, but I just got the lighting. Hello. Oh, wrong way. I look a mess. There's no lighting here. Okay, I just got to the gym, and I guess they're renovating the road leading up to the gym, so I had to park a little ways away, but that's okay. A little pre-warm-up is fine. I'm just getting my shit together. This is the gym that I train my clients at. So, it's Sunday, it's a little late, so like all the other gyms are closed. So I decided I'm gonna go here. And which is really nice, super blessed that I can have a private gym to train at when all the other ones are closed so greatly. I don't know why I'm like whispering because there's no fucking buddy out here. Anyways, there's people talking. I was like, what the fuck is that? Okay, so we're gonna go work out and I'm gonna take you guys through my workout today because I'm kind of feeling a little anti-soche, but I want to make a video, so we're gonna do that. Probably gonna do like not a lot of edits and just really film like my full workout. So here we go.
And explain what I'm doing as if you can't see clearly what I'm doing. I foam roll my glutes, I foam roll my hamstrings, I foam roll my quads, my IT bands. Super, super important for me to do before I get into my leg days. Then all the, you can see, is to open up these tight ass fucking hips. And I will do inchworms to get these hammies loose. So any sort of active stretches to start before we go into leg day. For my warm-up today, I decided to do the abductor machine. I did 3 sets of just lightweight to get my glutes pumped up, really just focused on mind-to-muscle connection. And then I did 3 sets of single leg or B stance hip thrust, 10 reps on each leg, 3 times. I warmed up with this machine, which is like a Smith machine, but it's called the Jones machine. And the difference is that this barbell is already weighted versus a normal Smith machine. It's not weighted. So I started with 25 on each side and did 20 reps. And then I just went up slowly or gradually and added 10 on each side here. And I did 15 reps. And then you'll see I added another 10 and I did 12 reps and then I added a 25-pound plate and did 10 reps. And then I also did a drop set, drop the weight back down to just 25 on each side for 15 to 20 reps. Thank you. For my leg press, well, today I was more focused on hamstrings, so I did toes out, heels in, really focusing on pushing through the heel. I think today I started with one plate and did 20 reps. Usually I start with two plates. Typically I'll go two plates, 20 reps, three plates, 15 reps, four plates, eight. One, two, three, four. I did not go that heavy today. So I did, I think, one plate, 20 reps, two plates, 15 reps, three plates, 12 reps, four plates, 10 reps, and then I did a drop set with one plate for like 30 reps or some shit. I did next was elevated sumo squats, really trying to get low and focus on depth and pushing up through my heel and squeezing my glutes up top. And then obvi had to get a glute pump visual out of those in this video, so I'm not sorry about that. Today with with three sets of adductors, working up in weight. So first set 20 reps, second weight 15 reps, third set 10 reps, and then I did a drop set, and I did the same with abductors to finish off today's workout. Okay. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Hot start to bubble, see the suds, that shit good to go. Whole Sam Suave, but I can't get me cold, bro. Think he John.